Takže dámy a páni, vítam vás v ďalšom dielu na Rozaklinač 3 o víne a krvi a tentokrát dokončíme konečne o víne a vine. Quest. Máme tu ešte oslobodiť človeka na strany. Jo, ešte tu musíme opraviť si zbroj. Takže nám vyrazíme pár chanty. Ja týchto chodničkov, no Kristušák, a teraz sa nám rozpadá všetko. Tak, jeden je dole. Kopu ostávaj. Koľko vecí na vylútovanie! Vy ste strašní!
The whole of us! At once! Stay together! At least try to! Save me! Sir! Pack her up!
Mistake!
I toto je normálny pamäť. Na všetky trafí.
It's not allowed!
Hej, ja to mrdám.
Sackle him! Take him alive!
Pucker up!
Thank you, sir. Were it not for you, well, those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude, but I must first return to my workshop in Belgard.
Yo, ale uvidíme sa tam.
Drop by when I'm...
Takže ja si to potrebujem polutovať. Sorry, chlape, ale proste potrebujem tie suroviny. Pre mňa strašne dôležité. Keď vlastne toho toľko tu až není, ale je to tu. Tu jeden by bol mŕtvý. A poberiem sa o to na všetko úplne. Aj tie meče, lebo tie meče proste sa hodia. Keď ich predám, tak buď sa z nich zarobí. Čiže. Teraz, keď už máme. Všetko, ty kuňa. Tak poďme do väzenia. Lepná. Super. Poďme do väzenia. Tam sa teleportujem odtadiaľ. Jo, v väzení začína inak ten... Tá jedna výstroj. Ja som tak zapoktaný šulinko. Ale proste tá jedna výzbroj tam začína, lebo čo sme počúval, tak to väzenie, ale iné väzenie tu není. Čiže v tomto väzení by malo začínať. Čiže ako jo, no. Ja si to budem pravdužovať. Ideme rovno. Teraz premýšľam, čo je rýchlejšie, Žbytov alebo Lebedová brána. Asi Žbytov. Pretože zo Žbytova potom môžeme ísť na klepne rýchlosťou triskáču. A sa ďal môžeme ísť len klus po klusom, čiže... Čiže asi tak. Oplatí sa viacej sem ísť. Čiže dobre. Quest by sme mali hotový. Teda snáď, dúfam. Snáď sa niečo už neposere zase. Alebo to je úplná klasika tuto v týchto questoch.
Please.
Že sa to bude chainovať do nekonečna.
Tended to Belgard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
Excellent. Ah, I can already smell the grapes ripening into sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here, your pay.
Oh, ďakujem.
But that's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
I'll do that.
No, tak to je super. Farewell. Cena. Tá super cena, super odmena. O vine Belgár, zajdi za čitný, zaliemame to. Okej, ja to... Pretože chcem mať už tento quest celý hotový na video. Hneď za sebou, aby proste... aby tam bol celý ten príbeh hneď za sebou, aby to nebolo tak, že pomotané šeliako, tak sa vymeditujem tie 3 dni. A rovno ich pôjdeme navštíviť. Toto mal byť 3 dni. Ešte jeden deň musíme meditovať. OK. Takže mi medituj. A do jednej trebárs.
Áno.
Krása.
I swear on my honor, I shall smash the Flanders, scatter them to the winds.
Oh, Witcher, greetings. Kind of you to come. Matilda and I, we've a surprise for you.
You two seem to be getting along.
We are. There came a point we realized we had no grounds to quarrel. Things became altogether pleasant.
And a bit spicy.
Romantic. Quite.
Got it. Needn't say more. Glad things are going well for you. What's the surprise? Some new monster I need to kill?
No. Something far more pleasant.
We've produced a wine. According to the best sommeliers, it might just dethrone Est.
We owe this success to you. So, if you'd agree...
We'd like to name it after you.
What shall we call it?
Maybe... Butcher of Blaviken?
A strong name. I like it.
If you wouldn't mind, we'd like to send a few bottles to your home every so often.
I'd be honored. Thanks.
No, we thank you. Take care, Witcher.
Čiže teraz nám budú prichádzať zadarmo vínečka, čože super, super, taký bonus štek za to. Jo, až 30, no, za huku budú tie 37-ky šedivé, no, hon na vysokou. Ach, tá láska braterská. No, tak poďme na ach, tá láska braterská. To by sme mohli ísť. Down some red is a... Tak poďme na obedovú bránu. Že jo, to by sme mali jeden taký vedľajšáčik. Tá vedľajšáčik. Jeden taký obrovský vedľajšák na nami. Trvá skoro 3 party. Ale bavil ma hodne, jo. Kebyže to hrám prstu, tak by možno tie 3 party trval určite celé. Ale takto, keďže som ho hral už predtým dvakrát, tak to netrvalo asi toľko. Neviem. Ale dobré. Pekné cestování. Sakra, my tu nemáme nič poblízku. Tak budeme sa musieť teleportnúť asi na rozvaliny, alebo Belklársky palác. Tak poďme na buklársky palác, to bude asi o mnoho lepšie. Je sa teleportovať na nejaký hrad alebo nejakú rozvalinu, ktorú budú obliehať banditové. Čiže dobre. Ďalší vedľašáčik teda, ak vrajím, je Achtelaska Brtrská. Som zvedavý, jak to sa ten quest bude. Pretože ja si asi niečo pamätám, ale nepamätám si úplne, čo to bude. No, bude to zaujímavé. Ideme nasledovať navigačku, snáď tá navigačka má pravdu, koľko rázime na vede úplne na špatnú cestu, keby to môžem ísť úplne rýpečnou cestou, ale niekedy, zase keď sa snažím robiť mimo skratku na tú GPS-ku, tak ma to potom odrbe a žiadna cesta tam není a musím ísť zase po tej GPS-ke. A tak to je taká menšia obchýlka, ktorú ja robím celá často. Zaklinačovi trojke. Prečo sú tu? Ja to vás zaujímalo, pretože...
Help!
Mali by nejaké help inde.
Us!
Someone! Please!
What's this about?
Monsters! Monsters there! In the cave!
We managed to flee, but Hugo remains inside!
Hugo?
Our brother! He's still in there, inside! Help us find him! We'll pay you for your toil!
You post that notice about an escort?
Yes, we did. And not without cause, it seems. We waited some days, yet when none answered, we risked the expedition unaccompanied.
Fools we were. We'd have done better to show patience. Wait! Poor Hugo. Left to an unknown fate.
Ew.
Noticed what attacked you?
There was no time! We ran for the exit as soon as we felt the earth quiver. But Hugo, well, he went the other way.
So, monsters crawl out of the ground?
I suppose... In truth, I don't know. We just ran. Did not look back.
Why do you even go in there?
We... lost our way.
Mistake that cave for the high road.
By the hair on my chinny chin chin, what difference does it make whether we went in for a stroll or to gather stewants? Hugo remains inside, in grave danger. That's what matters. Will you go in after him or not? Every second could be vital.
Obre.
Fine. I'll look for him. You two stay out here.
Takže ideme na to. To je tento questy, no ja si ho pamätám, ale budem hovoriť, že ako keby si nepamätám. Že... Jo, ja... Ľudá to všetci tu, musím si dať pena. Bielý med. pokračovať. No tu máme ešte bajcia, takže skúsme spáliť.
Fresh blood on the blade. Weapon was Hugo's, maybe. Blood trail. Could be Hugo's wounded.
Možno. Budeme proste nasledovať krvavé
stopy. Warm and damp. Kikimores prefer cooler environments. Probably why they keep their distance.
No, to je pravda. A tu fakt máme to.
You, Hugo? Your brother sent me.
Tja! Dizzards! Scoundrels! Tartmongers! They attacked me, but I fended them off! Now, they sent a brigand to finish the job!
Not a brigand. I'm a witcher. And your brother sent me to help you.
No, 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 no! I refuse to believe they had a sudden change of heart! They tried to kill me, then sent help? I sense the stench of treachery a mile off!
Whoa, slow down. What's this about?
I'm Hugo Monar. My father, Victor Monar, you may have heard of. A cognac distiller he was, famed for it. Before he passed, my brothers and I would quarrel over who would inherit the family business. So, father decided he would force us to work together. He broke his still down into its parts. Three of them he hid, telling each of us the location of one. When my brothers learned my part, the last, was hidden in here, they decided they did not need me anymore. They decided to cut me out of the business, literally. We argued, fought. The noise must have woken the beasts. My brothers ran for the mouth, while I ran deeper in.
What about the missing part? Find it?
No. I know only that it's in this cave, likely at the bottom of a pool. I feel awkward to ask, but as I am wounded, would you be kind and retrieve it?
Jasne.
Fine. I can do that.
But you must know, I cannot pay you well.
Figured as much. Start producing cognac, I'll come by for a discount.
That, I promise you.
Wait here.
Okay. Čiže, co pak máme? Tu máme rudu, čiže si... Sokra, Geralt! Pere, zoberme ju. No.
Damn, water's hot. Get burned if I don't watch it. Could use some protection. Maybe Quen'll work.
Chtili sme všetko tam polútiť a ešte k tomu nám akurát tak vydržal Quen, čože super.
Found the missing part. Really hit that well, your father.
Oh, that's fantastic. Your pay. It is not much, I know. But I promise you good prices. The best, once the tavern is open again.
Hold you to that. Now let's go. Brothers are probably getting antsy.
Wait, see there? My brothers! They've rounded up some thugs. They mean to attack me!
We don't know that.
Would you try to tell me it's a coincidence? That they return with an armed band? They've come for the last part of the still. They would kill me for it. Please, you may only hope. Kill them. Elsewise, they'll kill me.
Kill your brothers? You want that?
Well, perhaps not them. But the other roughs, for certain. As to my brothers, I don't know. You couldn't perhaps render them harmless? Ah, will you defend me?
Dobre, no.
Don't have much of a choice.
Thanks. A thousand thanks. I shall wait here.
Ah, Witcher! What are you doing?
Teaching you some decency.
He's gone mad! Move him back! You mad bum freak!
Shut up and fight.
Did I get a piece of you, Blade Roy?
You killed him! You son of a cartman!
Now!
Zaujímavé, že proste normálne máchame mečom jak týchto a týchto chcíčku, ale henty proste ono odpadnú, že proste dá si
hovorí, nekúkodí,
nekúkodí, hovorí.
What they deserved.
Maybe they did mean well.
I, for one, do not believe it. They were overcome with greed, ready to do anything to wrest the last part of the still from me. Besides, you did not kill them. They will come too, soon, having learned a valuable lesson, I trust.
So what now?
I fear I don't know. I can't possibly hope to rebuild my father's still. I suppose I must hang a shingle in the market, sell wine. Or perhaps I should move on, leave Toussaint. Alas, I know not and will have to see. Whatever the case, I shall not forget your help with my brothers.
Okay, tak samaj.
Time we went our separate ways. Good luck, whatever you decide to do.
I thank you, Witcher. Fare thee well.
Tak, to už sme mali. Menší vedľajší šanci. Ale nemáme stále to dopie příšerotové, what the fuck. Ok, asi to teraz nebudem riešiť. No a 158 z 160, super no. Budem musieť dojsť zase do Bulkárskeho paláca alebo do rozvaliny a teleportovať sa, predať veci a potom uvidí sa. Možno kebyže zarobím do 30 tisíc, alebo aspoň 26 tisíc, tak by sme možno išli na to všude dobře. Uvidí sa. Sme 5 expo do 43. Fú! To máme akurát asi na ten hon na vysokou, no. Dámy a páni, na budúce poďme asi na hon na vysokou a potom by sme možno išli na nejakej z týchto nájemných žití, vlastne môže byť jeden, alebo šo, dobre, uvidí sa. Dámy a páni, pokiaľ sa vám toto kratšie videjko, jo, bohužiaľ kratšie, pretože momentálne chcem nič rozbiehať, keďže už máme skoro 30 minút. Páčilo, nezabudnite dať like, pokiaľ sa môj content páči, nezabudnite dať odber, vedľa odberu zvonček, aby vám neušlo žiadne ďalšie video. No a zase ďalej najviac pomôže, takže vidíme sa u ďalšieho dielu a zatiaľ adios amigos.